Hey Matterporters, I'm Amir, and today I'm going to talk about connecting your mobile device to the Matterport Pro 2. In case you're using any other supported camera like the Ricoh Theta Insta360 or your mobile capture device, I've added links to those videos in the description. In order to control the Pro 2 camera, you'll need to connect your mobile device. Once the scan is complete, the capture data are transferred to the mobile device. The camera and your mobile device communicate over Wi-Fi. This is a special Wi-Fi network only between the camera and your device. To connect to the camera's network, first turn on the camera and wait until you see the Wi-Fi icon flashing on the back of the camera. A flashing Wi-Fi icon indicates the network is active, but that nothing is connected yet. Now on your device, go to Settings and then Wi-Fi. The camera's Wi-Fi network starts with Matterport and is followed by the camera's serial number. Tap the camera's name to connect. When you see a blue check mark next to the Wi-Fi name, you know you're connected. You may notice the message, "No internet connection." This is perfectly fine. Remember, the connection is not to the internet, but only between the device and the camera. You can now go ahead and open the capture app and begin scanning. The Wi-Fi range is about 50 feet or 15 meters. This means instead of walking behind the camera while it's scanning, you can also go into another room, hide behind the wall, and then tap the scan button.